What's the worst thing you've ever seen at a strip club? Somewhere in Pennsylvania, a pregnant stripper pole dancing to a man playing Kryptonite by Three Doors Down on acoustic guitar. Fuck, was this directed and narrated by Werner Herzog?